Today we are going to create a winter village. The materials that you will need are pencil, eraser, paintbrush, water cup, watercolor paints, scissor, glue, white paper, construction paper, white crayon, and white paint is optional. The first step is we are going to use our pencil and create three hills in the background of our paper. We are then going to take our white crayon and trace our pencil lines. Next, we are going to draw snowflakes into the sky and different designs onto our hills using the white crayon. To draw a simple snowflake, draw the letter X with a plus sign on top. Then start adding different designs into the hills. Right now, the white crayon on the white paper looks like invisible ink, but when we start painting with watercolor on top, you will be able to see what you drew. Next, we are going to start painting. We are going to use the color blue and add a lot of water to our paint. When we start going over our sky with our blue paint, you're going to begin to see our snowflakes coming through. Choose a different color for each of the hills. Construction paper and scissors and start cutting out small squares. These will be the bases of your houses. Using your glue stick, glue the back of the squares and spread them throughout the hills. Cut small triangles and glue them on top of the houses. These will be the roofs. For the last step, use a white crayon or white paint to create snow on the houses.